There are thousands of different types of mushrooms in Wisconsin. It's an incredibly diverse area. My name is Arne Martinson. I am an amateur mycologist from northern Wisconsin. A mycologist is someone who studies mushrooms.
Beautiful Amanita muscaria. This is kind of like the most famous mushroom in the world. This is the mushroom emoji in your phone.
I love mushrooms. I've spent the better part of my life studying and trying to understand them better. My property is a great spot for mushrooms.
Welcome everyone. I will be your guide today. What is a mushroom? Mushrooms are the fruiting body of fungi. So they're essentially just the reproductive part of fungi. And of course there's many delicious ones, many poisonous ones. Now we can get in the woods and find the good stuff.
Some of them, you know, turn bright colors when you cut them open. Some of them bleed milk and all sorts of crazy, crazy features.
Wow!
Oh, that's pretty.
Is that a...
It's a web cap, a cortinarius. Oh, these are cool. These are a little coral mushroom. They're beautiful and they come in all different colors.
I love the coral mushrooms. They're so cool.
I have 100 favorites. The amethyst deceiver is a beautiful purple mushroom that only stays purple right after the rain. It's one of those things that people think is in the rainforest or in a far off place. But no, there's all these things are right here in Wisconsin. They're incredible. You know, there's so many vibrant colors and things that you would not expect to find in amongst the leaves in the Northwoods.
I'm this way, sorry for the mud, won't be that bad. This is one of what we call the waxy caps, and it's not eaten at all. In fact, this one's a PYP mushroom, so make you poop your pants. Mm-hmm. You don't want this mushroom. But all the waxy caps are super fluorescent, brightly colored, orange or yellow or red. We're about to be moving in sort of a rare environment for this area, which is a cedar hemlock swamp environment. And so we'll see really unique mushrooms there.
There's a moment where it just kind of clicks for them, where they realize like, oh, I've ignored an entire kingdom on this planet. And suddenly they open their eyes and it's really wonderful.
Whoa.
Oh, here we go. These are parrot mushrooms. And if you guys like, we could take a photo of them real quick. So that is the black parrot mushroom and super sought after by mushroom nerds for its beauty and rarely seen because it's so hard to see them.
There's always a surprise. Every single day I find something that just blows my mind out in the woods. It's very cool.
This is a fantastic example of the Eastern destroying angel. But this is one of only two deadly mushrooms we have in Wisconsin.
And if we extract it kind of carefully from the base, we can see this beautiful, beautiful mushroom.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that just gorgeous? Extremely poisonous though, so we can leave it behind.
I had someone the other day tell me that they never looked at mushrooms until my class, and now it's all they do out in the woods, and they saw a salamander for the first time.
Oh, you got a little newt? Look at that. Beautiful. This is a salamander or a newt.
Have any of you guys never seen one of these before?
I have never seen one of these
never
before.
Never seen one.
Really?
We talk about the plants, the wildlife. You really get a sense of, you know, the whole ecosystem. I just love every minute in the woods. It's a dream job to be able to be in the woods and to be showing people things that fascinate me. I love watching people experience things that bring me joy as well.